called Audible.
This was a day that was very full of emotion for us.
Et celle-là est sans doute la plus importante.
But this is probably the most moving moment.
Alors le général Milley vous a tout dit.
General Milley has said it all.
Martin Teahan, qui est décédé en France.
Who died on French soil.
13 jours après le débarquement.
13 days after D-Day.
Et donc, dont nous avons retrouvé l'arme.
And we found his rifle.
Ce nous, c'est le général Collet.
And this we is actually General
Collet,
who you met.
Et donc je me fais ce soir aussi son interprète.
So I'm today also his spokesperson.
Il aurait aimé être là ce soir.
He would have liked to have been here tonight.
Et je crois qu'il vous verra bientôt.
But I believe he will see you soon.
Alors, je ne vais pas répéter l'histoire de
Martin.
So I
won't repeat the Martin's story.
Certaines images parlent d'elles-mêmes. On se souvient de la photo du général Eisenhower. Visitant la 82e airborne la veille du saut du débarquement.
Some things we all know. We all remember General Eisenhower visiting the 82nd airborne the day before D-Day.
Le visage du chef qui sait qu'il perd des soldats à la guerre.
The face of the leader who knows that he's going to lose men at war.
le visage de jeunes soldats de 20 ans,
and the face of these young 20-year-old soldiers,
sachant qu'une partie d'entre eux ne reviendra pas.
That some of them would not be going home.
Voilà, donc je ferai juste un commentaire.
So I would just make one comment.
Martin et cette arme étaient une seule et même personne.
Martin and this weapon were one single person.
Une seule et même famille.
A single family.
L'armée.
The army. This gun.
Et son nom.
And his name.
Gravé sur la crosse.
On the butt.
Ainsi qu'une partie de ses amis ou de sa famille ou de ses patrons.
As those of the ones he loved.
60 ans après.
60 years later.
C'est toujours une même famille.
It's still one family.
L'armée.
The army. General.
Et la famille.
And the family.
Incredible. This is your uncle's. If you hold that, hold that with pride. You got Kitty on the left, and you got Teahan on the right. There you go. Why don't we take some pictures here? Mighty 508. You know how to shoot that thing there, young corporal? So you know how to shoot that thing, Corporal?
Yes, I do. An M16 better, but this
right,
I can
shoot. Why don't you get it? Why don't you have JP? Can you stand next to him? Jim there, get a quick photo. And if you don't mind, what I'd like to do is another special photo. Dan Allen, commander of the 18th Airborne Corps, and Joe Anderson, commander of the 18th Airborne Corps. 18th Airborne Corps was the corps that commanded the 82nd and the 101st Airborne Division. So do you mind if I have the two corps, the former corps commanders come up and take a photo?
Okay.
Why don't you guys come on up and let's get an 18th Airborne Corps photo here for paratroopers. Private Teahan was a great paratrooper.
There you go.
Yeah. Try not to pull the trigger. It's clear.
Some of us are short.
I want to make sure everything's clear.
Can I get you to look this way, please, just for a moment? Thanks. 3, 2, 1, 1 more.
That's incredible. All the way.
Thank you.
So, Jim's going to say a couple words.
My family and I believe that the rifle is my uncle's way of coming home, and we have a few people to thank for that. One is, for sure, General Collet, who is my hero, General Bosser, and your people were so incredibly off the charts, hospital to us when we were there this June, and for General Milley, you've given it a proper resting place. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Check you out. Make sure this thing's clear. All right. We're okay. Want to make sure. So he carved Kitty right in there. So every time he took a shot at the Germans, he had Kitty right next to his face.
We're going to go and see Kitty's family next week.
Okay.
Yes.
Where's Kitty?
Well, Kitty's passed Kitty? Away, but her family is in Nottingham,
England. So she's British?
Yes.
I wonder what happened there.
I don't know, sir.
That's incredible. So we're going to hang this at the Pentagon, and everybody can see it, and then we'll put it in the Army Museum.
Thank you, sir.
As a permanent place for it. That'd be great. Thanks, JP, for doing that. You guys are welcome to take a look at that. I'll hand it to Mike and you can pass it around.
If anybody is interested,
vous avez quelques photos,
you have a few photos
ici qui représentent,
here
Martin Teahan,
representing Martin Teahan
avant le débarquement,
before D-Day,
quelques images de jeunesse,
and a few photos of his youth.
That's great.
Oh,
thank you, sir.
I'll leave this up here. We'll pass this around for people who want to. I'll leave it up here. You can take a look at that. That's great. Well, thanks very much.
Il était gaucher.
He was left-handed.
Yes, left-handed. Yeah.
Yes. 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 That's the Tommy.
Yeah.
Tommy. Well, JP, you made for a special evening, and thank you to you and your entire delegation for being here. I hope everybody enjoyed the evening. That concludes the evening. You're welcome to stay and take a look at the pamphlet, take a look at the rifle, but thanks, JP, for doing this. Thanks, Jim and Monica, both for making it done.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Dressed up.
Anywhere?
Yeah, anywhere. Right here. I'm fine with the general.
Okay.
Thank you.
Did you get some good photos of the weapon?
Weapon, video, the whole thing.
That's awesome.
Yes, you'll get everything. Plus, you have a lot of photos coming. Point to Hot.
Great.
No, not Point to Hot. Utah Beach. The whole speech. The official idea of the speech. Everything. Some start to finish.
Wow. Happy to see you. That's exciting. Good to see you. See, did I give you a coin when I go over there?
No.
I'm going to get a coin.
No. You're right. We got a couple of coins here.
Talk like Marlene Dietrich, and you dance like Zizi Jean-Mer. Your clothes are all made by Balmain, and there's diamonds and pearls in your hair. Yes, there are. You live in a fancy apartment off the boulevard Saint-Michel, where you keep your Rolling Stones records and a friend of Sacha Distel. Yes, you do. But where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Tell me the thoughts that surround you. I want to look inside your head. Yes, I do. I've seen all your qualifications you got from the Sorbonne, and the painting you stole from Picasso. Your loveliness goes on and on. Yes, it does. When you go on your summer vacation, you go to Juan-les-Pins with your carefully designed topless swimsuit. You get an even suntan on your back and on your legs, and when the snow falls, you're found in Samoritz with the others of the jet set, and you sip your Napoleon brandy, but you never get your lips wet. No, you don't. But where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Won't you tell me the thoughts that surround you? I want to look inside your head. Yes, I do. Your name, it is heard in high places. You know the Aga Khan. He sent you a racehorse for Christmas, and you keep it just for fun, for a laugh. They say that when you get married, it'll be to a millionaire, but they don't realize where you came from, and I wonder if they really care or give a damn. Where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Tell me the thoughts that surround you. I want to look inside your head. Yes, I do. I remember the back streets of Naples, two children begging in the rags, both touched with a burning ambition to shake off their lowly born tags, and they try. Look into my face, Marie Claire, and remember just who you are. Then go and forget me forever, but I know You still bear the scar deep inside, yes you do. I know where you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed. I know the thoughts that surround you, 'cause I can look inside your head. Na, 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 na. The pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all of the roses falling. 'Tis you, 'tis you must go, and I must bide. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. 'Tis I'll be there in the sunshine or in the shadow.